My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. In watching its pendulum swing to and fro, many hours had he spent while a boy. And in childhood and manhood the clock seemed to know and to share both his grief and his joy. For it struck 24 when he entered at the door with a blooming and beautiful bride. But it stopped short, never to go again.
Life seconds numbering, tick tock, it stops.